tonight, the Baltimore City Council votes to legalize the use of stun guns and tasers. The bill allows city residents to own and use the devices for self-defense with some restrictions. This comes after people in Baltimore County, Howard County, and Baltimore City filed a federal lawsuit challenging stun gun bans. Both Howard County and Baltimore County also voted to lift their bans.